anywhere.
T-Money sound like an old man. All right, guys. All right, clear comms, guys. Let's go.
Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And the stage is set for club's match action. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Watch for pause.
He could pick out a teammate. It's got to be. Thwarting him. Superb.
Well done.
Judgment to end the attack.
Wolf. And he couldn't quite get it
back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
I think they were expecting a big attack.
Unlucky.
Of support here, but they took care of the situation defensively. Potential danger here, and threading it through. A corner will ensue. Trying to pick out a teammate.
Well done.
Clearing it away. Oh, great vision.
What a ball. Oh, and
sure nothing untoward happened.
I'm pressing. Middle.
Into the center, just wanted to get it out of there. Retaining possession proving difficult, and in with a real chance. The save was a good one.
Hey, what happened to the line? The line a little bit jagged there. Okay.
And teammates around him. Could be dangerous. A super tackle and they've won possession. Messi. Be troublesome.
Oh,
pointer to the spot. Penalty coming up.
Okay, you slid in front of him, you know.
Can he make it 1-0? And there it is, perfectly executed.
As you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way, and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
Intelligent threat. Unlucky. Pass here, but the flag goes up offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Brilliant team pressing. Chances on. And passing it through.
Hey guys, comms.
And defensive play to be applauded.
All right, I'm stepping. There we go. Well done.
On the ball, Raphael. Well, annoyingly giving it away.
Oh, that's on us. We can left you there.
This looks promising. But quick thinking defensively. Counter-attacking very much an option. And a close offside decision as they were threatening. And he read it superbly.
You got it back. Mm-hmm.
Promising pass.
If you need help, I got you.
Will he play it in? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Hold on a second.
Oh, nice ball.
Sorry, we got to cover.
Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Maybe room here for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Oh, might be. Oh,
good shit.
Of the highest order. Sound piece of goalkeeping.
We got to be careful of losing the ball right before the attacking third as well, because that really caught us off guard.
Oh, fancy footwork.
It was a good turn.
Oh, that's
well done, JD. Ooh, left foot. The left foot is horrendous.
He's certainly not alone. And it might be. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
If we skip lines, it's okay to. So the one thing I say we might need to start doing, might try in the next half is doing a horseshoe. You know what I'm saying? You guys know what it is. You know, so let's say Salt go up. You know, he's in the corner. He ball rolls outside and drop it back to Quick, who will be there, and Quick drop it to me, and I hit Skype and whatever. You know what I'm saying? That let's try that when we get up there, because we're kind of keeping it on one side and they're locking us down every time. So let's try to bring it around some. At least if we bring it around some, it'll force them to shift, and while they're moving, we might find some space.
Two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Well, that ball looks promising. The verdict is offside here.
Oh, shit. My bad. There we go. I'd have covered it in the middle.
Wolf. And that.
Oh shit, my bad, line.
Good through ball. Now possibilities in the center. He needs to clear it. Will it be? And he'll attack carried promise, but petered out.
Thank you.
Big chance to get them on terms. Goalkeeping
up. Fucked up my catalyst, bro. It's okay.
It's absolutely magnificent.
Thanks, brother.
Now sending it in. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
On you, JD. Oh, that's off. Oh, he's on. Fair enough.
It's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
What a ball, Rob.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
We're pressing him right here. Keep him right here. Keep him right here. Unlucky. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. I lied.
30 minutes left for play. Could be a chance.
Well, good block.
And the keeper well done. After that tension-laden sequence. Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Oh, shit. That should have been towards you.
Well, showing really good width here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
Yo, hype, I missed you on that pass, bro. They don't want a goal if I'd hit you. Fuck.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. Well, the keeper wanted to take
all right, let's just, I'm stepping a little bit. I'm occupied this space right here. All right, got you. Good call. Hey,
he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue. And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
Yeah, the PKs are ridiculous this year.
And a chance for 2-0. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Wolf. Cutting it out.
Ooh. I thought that was coming to me.
Free kick given. Possession one. 20 minutes to go. And options in the center. Oh, lovely ball.
Ooh, what a ball.
Well, a piece of quick thinking by
super
the keeper.
Keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Yeah.
Now, can they hit them on the counter? Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. And he was being pressed, but didn't.
All right, let's try the hard shoot at least one time before the game ends. Bring it one side and then bring it to the next side. Let's actually purposefully do that. Oh, I missed it. Well, thank you, Hype.
Take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there.
Ooh, unlucky.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something.
There we go. Well done. Force them back.
Options in the center.
There we go. Didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Bring it around. Unlucky. Unlucky. At least we tried. That's not bad. Hit the press on. There we go. Good shit. Oh, come a little earlier, Junior. We're trying to bring it around real quick on that one.
Final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be. Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too. Well, he's so quick off his line.
That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
All right, let's try the horseshoe. Don't. All right, that's fine. My bad. That's good. I'm sorry. I'm gonna shut up right there. Unlucky. Good shit. Good shit, Scorpio. My bad.
Mm-hmm.
Step into him. Some. Oh.
Oh, he's through here. It has to be, surely. No problems at all for the keeper.
Come middle. Oh, earlier.
Nicely cut out. Well-timed tackle.
The passion went to him at that point. He was making the run.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Giving it a real go in the wide area. That's a good looking pass.
Ooh.
He opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. And that is the end of the contest.
All right, real quick, guys. I'm going to go ahead and sit. So I think, because the ball, we get two pens. So deep. But the thing about it is, we're not threatened enough up top, so that's why they had the confidence to shoot on us. If they were threatened up top, it would force them to be more defensive minded, and that way they wouldn't have us under pressure. And even losing the ball in their half, we have to be careful where, because they counted us a lot when that occurred. So we got to just look, make those passes earlier, because we're kind of holding the ball too much looking for a pass, taking three, four touches when we just need one or two and make the pass and then keep going from there. And we should definitely try to switch the field on the ground as often as possible. It's okay doing 1-2 on either side, don't matter to me, but we got to start doing a hard show a lot more, because there's so much space and we could have actually gotten in the middle of them, because the gap in the middle is open up from what I'm seeing. So if we at least try to, you know, get the ball passed to the middle, and in the middle, DM or Cam pass to the other side, then we can get something, try to get something going, at least make them think more. We were one dimensional in that one. Friendly. Are they ready right now? I'm doing my job. All right.